You know what happens after colonization? A linguistic hot mess. And that's a good thing. So let's get complicated. You might think Spanish sounds the same and is spoken the same way everywhere. But hear this.
Cecilia y César están en Barcelona cenando ceviche con cerveza.
Cecilia y César están en Barcelona cenando ceviche con cerveza.
I don't know if y'all heard that the sound, because in Spain, C usually sounds like the same for C before E and I. And in Latin America, they both sound like an S.
Now here with the fine people in the Caribbean and parts of southern Spain due to the letter R.
¿Puedes darme el azúcar, por favor?
They kick it to the curb and turn it into an L.
But what about the general tone of the accent?
Mira, yo creo que las diferencias en la lengua son exageradas.
Pues sí, es diferente. A mí me parece bien, en la mezcla que te gusto.
A mí me da igual, nomás vine para la fiesta.
But you will also find differences in pronunciation in parts of Argentina and Uruguay. Let's hear them.
Llamándote, lloro como la lluvia de Sevilla que lleva mi llanto.
Llamándote, lloro como la lluvia de Sevilla que lleva mi llanto.
Learn the differences between tú and usted, or vosotros and ustedes.
¿Vosotros tenéis ganas de salir?
¿Ustedes tienen ganas de salir?
In the Spanish language, there is a marked difference between the informal tú and the formal usted when addressing someone, with tú used almost everywhere. But only in Spain will you find a difference in the plural with the informal vosotros and the formal ustedes. In Latin America, only ustedes is used.
The different continents also use different past tenses.
Hoy no he desayunado.
Hoy no desayuné.
If you travel across the Atlantic, you will also be confronted with different names for the same objects.
Autobús.
Bus.
Camión.
Guagua.
Colectivo.
Bolígrafo o boli.
Pluma.
Esfero.
Lapicera.
Piso.
Departamento.
Móvil.
Celular.
Ordenador.
Computador.
Computadora.
Esto mola.
Está chido.
Está chévere. Está bacano.
So now that you know the basics, choose your country and get learning.
Stay tuned for more videos on languages. Don't forget to subscribe and comment below.